Yo, what's going on YouTube? Ooh Supreme here, and I got a trade video. This was a Facebook trade with somebody, and then I also did an IG trade. Did some trades with one of my subscribers on my YouTube channel. Put his link down below, name up here. Cuban Collector, go check him out. Then also, I did a trade with this guy already before on IG, and it's my boy Red. Put his link down here to his IG. Go follow him. He's a real cool dude. He's collects pops and he also collects movies, still books, you know, all kinds of movies. He's got an awesome collection. All right, so, you know, I'm a big Game of Thrones fan, Star Wars fan, but I'm starting to lean more towards Game of Thrones because it's a lot easier to collect and it's not as much. So, first trade, bad trade with Red. I've been trying to get this pop from him. I forgot what I traded him. I think I traded him a chase. Pretty sure it was a chase. And, you know, he hit me up. He had this. He also has a Robb Stark. I'm trying to get it from him, but I don't know. We'll see what he wants for that. But right now, he said he doesn't want to trade. But I did trade with him a Joffrey. Now, this character on the Game of Thrones, you know, not too many people like him, but I think he did pretty good. You know, if an actor plays a character so well that you dislike him in real life, then he did pretty good. All right. So the trade I did with my subscriber, Cuban Collector, I gave him, I want to say like two chases. No, it was a chase and a SDCC pop. Hey. So I ended up trading him for the first pop we did. Traded for Hey. And it's Mag the Mighty. Now he is a little bit damaged here, but that's cool. You know what I mean? I got Magnum Mighty. He's probably going to be out of box. Got him. Real cool pop. I like this dude. Now, if they make a Magnum Mighty White Walker or, you know, a white, whatever, that'd be super sick. But got him. Real cool dude. It's going to be an out of box copy, so I'm going to need another one for inbox. All right, now the chase and common I did trade for this guy. This pop is one of my most wanted. I had to get him, and he hit me up. Cuban Collector said, "Hey, man, I know you're a Game of Thrones fan. I'm not really a Game of Thrones fan, or at least, like, you got a pop that I really want. I'm willing to trade." He told me what it was. I was like, "Let's do it." The pop is the Hound. Hound is super sick. He starts to believe in the Lord of Light, and starting to like him as a character, as an actor too. So, all right, guys. So these are my trades I made with my IG fam and one of my subscribers, Cuban Collector and Red. Go follow them and leave their links down below to the IG and Cuban Collector's YouTube channel. Question of the day, what have you gotten this week? Trade-wise, pop-wise, hunt-wise, did you find anything that you were looking for that you did find when you went hunting? So yeah, that's the end of the video. If you're not a subscriber, I invite you to subscribe to my channel. Hit that button right here. If you like the content, like this video, hit that thumbs up button somewhere down there. And then let me know down below what you think. What you think of the video, what you think of my content. And thanks for watching. Keep watching and have a blessed day. Peace.